This is a female monarch, and it's nectaring on purple coneflower.